good morning.
Yeah, it's still morning. And yeah, I'm down with flu. Or not flu, cold. And yeah, so daddy took a leave of absence. Nag-leave siya kasi to help me out at home. Nagluto and everything. And then may bago na namang shoot yung ami.
O si Willo. There. So meron siyang 3, 1, 2, 3.
Then kagabi pumunta kami ng Chinatown. Bumili kami nung parang ribbon. Didesignan ko siya later. Not design. Ilalagay ko lang. Iipot ko lang. And yeah, sayang nakaligo na siya. Pinaliguan ko na siya. Kasi nainitan siya. Ang hirap na may sakit. Oh, chicken.
Black chicken. Hindi ko alam kung sa Pilipinas meron kasi hindi pa ako nakita.
Black chicken has got a very
black chicken. And Habby is cooking some... Oh!
Yung parang binili namin kaligabi.
Why could this thing kuih bolu? Favorito ko yun, Chinese cookies.
The kuih bolu, is it cookies, baby?
No, it's a
biscuit.
Cake.
Okay. Then, ito pa, bulu pa siya na. This one is cashew nut. What is this? The coconut biscuit, right?
Yeah. Very easy style.
Yolo. Yeah, another cashew nut. Oh, same thing. 2, 2, 2. And then, this all dried food. This one is what? Dried food. This one is kiwi, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Kiwi.
I don't know
if
it's peach or apricot.
One is peach, one is apricot. And Javi is having comfort food.
I added too much water.
Chicken soup. Then let it boil, then the water will evaporate a bit. How come still got some more
there? I'll make black sauce chicken.
Huh?
Black sauce, dark sauce.
Uh-huh. May nanonood ng TV, oh. Hey, hey, little man. Cannot watch TV yet. Hello, hello. Busy.
It's our pao. So here's our leftover pao. Then, kuih bolu, and here's a chicken soup made by Baba. It looks so fast to me without milk. I haven't tried it, but just, thank you, baby, for the soup.
I think it tastes
good. How come your soup dry?
Not enough soup. Baby.
You didn't put enough soup. Eh?
The macaroni soaked up the soup.
Tayo!
Let's eat!
I'm not showing my face because I look like crap.
Hello! Nakaligo na ako. Mukha lang akong hindi nakaligo. I don't look like I showered or anything. I look a bit slappy. But anyway, we're going to do some grocery at Kallang Wave. Ha? Yeah, Kallang Wave. And look what have you done. De, pinapaste ko na sa kanya yun. Yeah, medyo bangkeng pero carry na. Ayun. Say hi, baby. Where's my... Hi, hi. Hello. You're going kaya-kaya. We're going go kaya-kaya. Yes,
sir. I think Leroy tried the ride. But you're sitting here, but you're staring at a screen. Now he's here. Oh, looking at the lights. And looking at the street below. So we'll go find a snack first.
Starbucks.
Anything off?
Huh?
Anything? Maybe it's not crowded now. So we'll go catch a snack, then do the groceries, then head home. Bye.
bit of grocery. We're going to start up with our what, baby? Tender juicy hot dog.
Like a carton.
A carton. So they changed the decoration already for Chinese New Year. So let's take a trolley. Marte to ngayon bagong koy na yung dapat. Yan. Hi, hi, handsome! Hello, hello! We haven't buy the hot dog leh. I almost forget.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ayan. Ito yung pinagano favorito ko lately. Sausaw kape. Bumunta kami dito para mag-stack. So, we bought this. Maybe two. Then, our favorite biscuit. Cracker. Namimila ko ng chicken. Mga maliit lang pinuha ko para pag nag-trip ako, konti yung nakain. Mas cling wrap. Tapos ito, cute. Para kay Zion. Sa Chinese New Year. 1C. So, we're done! Hi! Oh, ang aking madaldal na boy! Yes! So, we're done with our grocery. And now we need to drop by to my sister-in-law's house kasi wala sila sa bahay and nahulog daw si Adam. Did he fell down?
Yeah, he fell down.
From where?
I don't know.
Maybe on the bed, from the bed or their sofa, and he vomited. So we need to go and help my mother-in-law kasi wala doon yung sister-in-law and father-in-law. Yung sister-in-law ko at saka yung brother-in-law ko. So, yun. Anyway, it's short drive there, right?
Yeah,
or not so?
About 10 minutes.
So, yeah. Ayan, ganun yung sa ano. And, yep. Hi, hi, handsome. Hi, hi, handsome. So happy everyday ko kai-kai, ah. May Zion-Zion, ah! Diba yan, your hair like Jose Rizal naman? Baby, do you know who is Jose Rizal?
The national hero?
Yeah, correct.
Why is his hair like that?
No, because his hair just now is like sideways. His little hair.
Jose Rizal.
Huh? Jose Rizal. Andres Bonifacio. Apolinario Mabini. Are you a Filipino or a Singaporean? Sophia's. Ito yung pala yung $2 na binili ko sa ano, sa Daiso. O yan, may blanket na design. Hello, yung dumaan yung trend. Nandito na kami sa house and nakatulog na si Zion dyan sa ano niya. Sa swing niya. Wala pang 5 minutes nakatulog siya. Kasi inantok na talaga siya. Kanina nung nag-load kami sa sister-in-law ko, hindi siya makatulog, hindi siya sanay. Nakaidlit lang siya. Kahit buhat ko siya, saglit lang siyang nakatulog. Ano ba yung electric pan na anong buko ko? But, anyway, wala na akong time mag-prepare ng dinner kasi nga nagtambay kami ni Zion sa sister-in-law ko para kasama yung mother-in-law ko at saka yung dalawang babae. Magluluto na lang si Dwayne ng instant noodle. Ha, baby? You're going to cook instant noodle, right?
Yeah,
so, yun. Ang ganda, oh. Sa India. This is in Taj Mahal? No, different. Iba, hindi Taj Mahal. Ibang tempo. But yeah, yun. Mag-goodnight na ako kasi wala rin lang naman. Kanina nakabili kami nung tender juicy. yung ano lang namin. Grabe na mula na ilong ko sa kapunas ko. So, yun. Baby, come. Let's goodnight na. Ayan yung instant noodle. Gusto namin itong ano lang ito kasi ang bango. May sesame oil. Ayan. Yeah. And you're going to have Milo. And yan yung aking
pinaka maasam-asam. So this is my breakfast tomorrow. Ayan, si Bot yan. Wishy. Mga maliliit lang kinoko. Kasi minsan nag-prepare lang ako eh. Ang laging binibili din yung malalaki. Eh, hindi ko naman nauubos. Nasasayang lang. So, yan. Then, biscuit. May crackers. Then, yan. Yun lang. Yung pinakita ko kanina rin. Same thing. Oh, yeah. Gagawin ko na pala ito. Ito yung ano, sinasabi ko para dun sa pusililo. Tomorrow ko na lang gagawin. Yun.
It's good night na?
Good night!
Oh yeah, then how is Adam? You update them.
Oh, the little boy is fine. Most probably when he fell down the bed, he splat the face first. So...
he felt dizzy.
Yeah, like... concussed like that. Yeah, then... dizzy, then maybe that's why he puked a lot. Huh?
Yeah,
a few times then.
3 times your mom said.
Then after that, he is fine already. Can run. Walk,
can
run.
Eat
shout,
sweet, really.
Eat sweet, and ask for phone to watch his shows on YouTube. So, yeah. He's good, he's fine. So,
he's okay already. So,
yeah,
less worry. Because scary, ma.
You know, vomit, you know. Bang bang head and vomit isn't fun.
Yeah, so. Yon, so good night na.
Good night.